Let me show you what's up for the weekend. Everybody asking about that, in addition to how they can help out with the school supplies. Of course, as the school year is about to get underway here in New York, of course, in Vermont, they've been back at school for a little bit. So, you know, you guys in New York who have been laughing at the Vermonters, you got to stop because it's time for you to go too. Beautiful evening. I mean, it's really terrific. We had some rain around here earlier in the day, mostly in the morning, and the rain moved out as expected. We cleared out pretty nicely. So if you're heading out this evening, you're going to be in great shape. Want to show you what the radar looks like, and we're good. I mean, we've got a mainly clear sky here, so no worries, really. And if you look at the wider shot here, you're going to see that we've got high pressure in control. So that is going to hook us up not only for Saturday, we look good Sunday as well, but looks like things are going to change by the end of the long holiday weekend. That is going to be the rainy day. That's the day where it's going to be like, okay, you might as well think about heading back to school. Not sure how much we're going to get done on Monday. It looks like a decent amount of rain here. So first alert weather for tonight, mainly clear, temperatures bottoming out in the 40s and also in the 50s. Good sleeping night. Tomorrow, we're going to see a lot of sunshine. We'll call it mostly sunny, and temperatures are getting into the 70s for most of us. Not everybody, but almost, you know, Northeast Kingdom, Montpelier, parts of the Adirondacks, maybe just a little bit cooler. 5-day forecast, 73 Saturday. Brilliant start to the weekend. Sunday looks good too. I think on the whole, we find a few more clouds around, but you know, it's going to be pretty decent. And then it does get wet later Sunday night and then into Monday. That is Labor Day, of course. And it looks like that is going to be the wettest time of the next 3 days. So keep the umbrella handy. Tuesday is looking dry, but Wednesday, it looks showery again, maybe some storms in there. And then after that, so now we're talking about the 5-day plus five, we start to clear out again. Thursday, Friday, and even into next weekend at this point, things are looking great. All right.